started from where?
Right here?
Yeah.
Let's get a look up. Okay. So that's closed off in there. Right, so we gotta clear.
Trying to get a drop
now. It's got going straight towards a giant TV screen.
So that's not gonna catch anything. What's gonna catch it? It's gonna bounce off this
thing.
We can still do it and have it cross. You know what I'm saying? Because once you get in the Times Square, then it splits like that.
But it's not a clear shot. It kind of turns around. It seems like you can't see down the streets. I mean, if the balloons are here, we won't be able to see them anymore.
This is solid people.
Yeah.
For like, I don't know.
Forever?
No, I mean, so I'm just, we have a lot to clear.
Where's Luca? Luca! Where'd he go?
It's clear that we have a lot to clear.
The enemy.
That's like gonna be quadruple.
So what's this all about?
I am Neon One reporting, back in action. And I am the staff adventurer tonight.
My name's Ira, and I am in charge of one of the balloon projects. Because we're doing two.
My name is Frank Alcatraz, and I'm going to be doing the cop deterrence and the crowd deterrence.
My name is Luca Antonucci. I'm a co-creator and balloon filler slash launcher.
So how is part of your mission tonight?
I'm wearing this awkward shaped helium tank on my back.
There's no wind tonight. Should put duct tape just on the big ones. So the balloon will be attached to a string.
13 minutes till midnight. 8 minutes to launch.
11:55.
Remember to cut them, Luca.
Let it straight up from here. Bye.
goes.
There it goes, there it goes.
Come on!
Come on!
I think it's still going up. There's no wind, man. Luca, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Once we cross over, we might lose it.
It's too high.
Straight up. No, but those loose balloons, they're gonna come out eventually, I think.
It kinda looks like it's coming down right now.
You see that?
We gotta get through this barricade.
People are leaving that. Why don't we... Yeah, if we were on that street, let's just say we forgot something. We should probably go around a block, Luca.
We should go around.
Go around one block.
But we lose visual.
Yeah, but it's going so slow.
No, look, it's gone east.
Yeah, it's going so slow.
Let's go around.
Let's go this way.
Where is it?
I lost it. It's behind the building.
Let's go. It's on the face of the building coming down.
Fire, you see it?
Oh my god. It's a spaceship. Come, come quick, see it? Just turn left.
Meeting up with Nate, Luca, and Sam. None have... The problem is, the balloons probably didn't land on the ground. So we gotta be climbing tomorrow.
Between 41st and 40th, and between 6th and Broadway. So it's that square. It's on one of these rooftops. I mean, we didn't see it pass. It's somewhere in this quadrant. So tomorrow, I guess, the idea is to try and get roof access somewhere around here so we can look down on the rooftops and try and see the white balloons. One square block.
They didn't travel far.
Luca, how are you doing?
Good.
See anything?
No. We're up here on the 34th floor, illegally.
Oh my god. And we're outside.
We're on top of the building where we think...
There, I got him. I got him.
What?
I don't have them, but I see them.
Holy shit!
Careful.
Are you kidding? Are you kidding?
See him?
Holy shit! Holy shit, yes!
How do we get there? Okay. Think about where we are.
Oh my god. If we would have come yesterday, tomorrow, they would have been flat.
It seems like from a certain point we could spot the white balloons in the corner, like halfway up of the building right over there. So we're gonna go ask them if we can go grab them.
Well, we'll probably be able to see it from here.
Yeah.
At least.
But it looked like it was like a trash floor. Right.
Right, there was some trash.
I think it's there.
Oh no.
Oh no, it's up there.
Oh wow.
Filming?
Cold out here.
All right, let's take it in.
It's not that way, it's just on the front side it got in.
It's traveled long and far.
Oh,
Maybe there's a... Oh, this is a supermarket. Or a bagel place. Grab a napkin and dry it off. Take a seat.
Fucking shit.